For this show, our fine trumpet man, Johnny Zell, picked a song written by a former vice president of the United States, Charles G. Dawes. The original title was Melody in A. Today, you know it as It's All in the Game, and here's Johnny. One and two and...